weekend, but we're all looking for next weekend.
We're all looking for next weekend. Hopefully it won't be quite as stormy as it was this weekend. We've got more on the way, so I hope you enjoyed the break that we had this afternoon. Here's a look right now at that radar. We've got just some scattered activity outside as we speak, but more moisture already down to the south with that warm front that will be pushing in as we get into about 8 o'clock or so. Here's the timing of that on the future track. Again, fairly quiet for the next couple of hours, but here comes the next round of moisture. By 8 o'clock, we'll start to see the leading edge of that warm front in Chehalis, and then it will continue to lift northward. We'll continue to see some moderate to heavy pockets of rainfall, snow in the higher elevations. The snow levels will start relatively high and then drop as we get into Monday, and then we get another round coming in. So we're just kind of a battle of the Pineapple Express storms, if you will. Here's a look at those rainfall totals. Again, fairly impressive. This is on top of the almost, 1.7 inches, almost a daily record in Seattle. We missed it just by a little bit. So again, another inch or so expected, and that's going to push the rivers very high. We still have a flood warning for some of those rivers down to the south. And as we can see, we've already got those winter storm warnings. They were upgraded just a short time ago from a watch now to a warning for the Cascades above 3,000 feet. About another 8 to 18 inches of snow expected on top of the foot that we saw, and 2 feet up in Mount Baker. This is a live picture over Stevens Pass. You can see the icicles there, and a lot of the snowers, skiers and snowboarders have packed up for the day and are making their way down the mountain, which is going to be some good news because it is going to be rough in the next couple of hours. Storm tracker scale, we're going to put it at a 3 just because of the locally heavy rain and the mountain snow. Quick look at the 7-day forecast will show we're going to see some breaks in the activity, unsettled through Wednesday, and then a weak ridge will build in and hopefully break up some of the rainfall for Thursday and Friday.
And today's Steals and Deals, Lisa Roberts.